Because in this video, we are going to see how to delete a record from the table of MySQL through PHP script. So first we connect to the localhost. All these things we have seen in the previous video. Then the query for deletion. So delete from table name. So table name is nothing but table one, which in our case, where roll number, you have to give which record we want to delete. If you don't give this where class, then care has to be, I'm cautioning you, all the records will be deleted. So delete from table one, if you give, it will delete all the records. So you have to give the where class. Delete from table one where, then I want to delete a record with the roll number 111. Now we'll see if 111 is this Kumar. This has to be deleted. I want that to be done. Now we'll see how it has been, how it can be done. All the other things are same. Inside the MySQL query, we pass this as an argument. First argument will be the DB handle, and the second argument will be the query. All the others are same. Then this will again return a whether it is affected or not. So that we are catching here, and if it is equal to one, we say it is successful, or else unable to delete. Now we will see. Delete successfully connected to the server. Delete from table. Yes, it is deleted. Data is deleted successfully. Now we'll see. See, it is here because I have not refreshed. Now I refresh it. It's gone. The data is gone because it's deleted. So this is how you delete